Tim. I don't know, I point my finger at the shoestring. Copper red eye all night, and that's not a new thing. It's all part of the fun to lose sleep touring.
It's amusing in retrospect.
Don't forget to check what state we're playing.
Is there daylight savings? Now the airport's in Queensland and so's the Yukon.
Oh man, were we wrong?
Yeah, we're supposed to be on.
Oh, that's up north, but not straight out of prison gig. You know the one.
Yeah, right, I recall that night. That almost got us electrified.
The water level flown round the wires and the leads, yet the show kept going.
That reminds me of the toilets overflowing at the Cambridge.
Not enough security,
they understocked the bar fridge. Step away from carnage, we rocked it with
lights.
Then I stepped to the manager to see how we got paid, and he said,
suck, 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 suck.
It often wanted us to sign it.
Stop lying.
She was fresh from the UK on a drum and bass odyssey. She said she had another one
signed by the prodigy.
Oh shit, that takes me to pyramid. You got legless.
Yeah, I popped my knee mid-set.
Oh, but we couldn't get a chair,
so I hobbled to the end and got some medicine.
You mean the warm beer that they sent?
It went activist, acid trips, TPs and Tassies.
Oh, you're talking about the Forest Festival.
Yep, exactly. We lost our minds and found them in time to play it roughly 6 in the morning.
And that was the Monday.
What about the sunny coast ghost?
Oh, the kids that we saw by the side of the road, motionless with the glow, like the village of the damned up in Coolum. Maybe they think we're here to school them.
Stomach for the